Welcome to CFA number 12, and as you see in this introduction, today it's all about crashing helicopters and airplanes. I hope you enjoy it.
Scheiße, wie soll man denn das lösen?
My bandit friend Juan and I, we found a car in one of those servers, and we decided to test out the ability to escape with the car from all those zombies. While we were running towards the northwest airfield where we found a helicopter, we planned to go there, of course, to find weaponry and other good loot. But a helicopter is always nice, especially if you are a bandit and want to go and hunt down some players.
It can be that the thing gleich abstürzt, ne?
Here am Start.
Weil der mitten in der Büsche liegt.
Wieso?
Ah ja, ich bin kein Kampfpilot, es sollte reichen.
Ja, Mann, geil. Also fliegen kannst du gut, oder? Scheiße, ich verstehe gar nichts mehr. Ist das krass.
Und einmal aufladen
also
kannst
du. Also wenn du irgendeinen Spieler hängst, irgendwo
we managed to arrive at Electro, looking for some unsuspecting people to kill from the helicopter. And it was a little bit confusing down there. But then we flew over to the other fire station. And there was some guy hiding in the tower of the fire station. So if you ever hear a helicopter approaching you, don't hide inside the tower of the fire station, because you'll be easy meat, as you'll see there in a few seconds.
Verschwende nicht die Munition, das sind bloß Zombies. Da ist ein Spieler in der zweiten Etage, genau in der Mitte vom Tower.
Ach so.
Hast du ihn gerade umgebracht?
Ich halt drauf.
Der Störer kam gerade eine Nachricht, Blutsammler ist gestorben.
Keine Ahnung. Aber du kannst ein bisschen weit runter gehen, dann kann ich mal reinschauen.
Das Problem mit runtergehen ist, wenn ich zu tief runtergehe.
Da läuft einer raus. Ist das ein Spieler und ein Zombie?
Ja, ich hab ihn gesehen.
Nicht zu tief, nicht zu tief. War das sicher ein Spieler?
Nee, das sind alles Zombies.
Nee, Moment, da läuft doch einer. Du bist jetzt genau in der Mauer. Flieg mal ein Stück vor. Da läuft einer drin.
Da liegt einer in der zweiten Etage.
Moment, genau. Halt mal gerade.
Nee.
Da ist einer rausgerannt.
Oder?
Scheiße, da ist einer rausgerannt.
Ah, da! Hinter uns.
Da rennen welche einem hinterher. Doch, der ist am Haus, an dem anderen Haus, auf der anderen Straße. Ey, da hinten rennt einer.
Der rennt in Richtung. Ja, okay,
Scheiße,
ich seh's.
Da ist ein Haus da drüben. Kirche. Der rennt in der Kirche entlang. Warte mal, jetzt ist er.
Pass auf,
schnell,
er kommt bestimmt gleich durch.
Ah, da unten ist er. Ah, oh, es ist so schnell Bewegung, zu viel Hektik, zu viel Bewegung. Boah, es ist alles geboten.
Auf wen schießt du denn?
We spotted another survivor that was running away from us, and it was really hard to get him with the heli. In fact, we did not kill him.
Da ist er, unter uns.
And he survived.
Er ist genau unter uns.
A funny thing happened to Juan, because he was switching gunner seats and he got disconnected. So I had to go and pick him up. That's what. That's why I fly over to the power plant in a few seconds.
Muss nachladen. Ich renn dir hinterher, also ich lauf zu dir zum Heli.
Bist du das da mit den ganzen Zombies hinter dir?
Ich lauf mal zwischen den Häusern, da hab ich Glück und es erwischt mich gerne.
Well, let me note that we were in kind of a hurry there to extract one from the ground, because there were still enemy survivors in the town. And you never know when they will, you know, get their revenge because you fly around with a mean helicopter and shoot at all the people. So I came, I picked up one, and we decided to head off to hunt down the other survivors, which, yeah, kind of didn't pay off as we planned it.
Okay, weiter, weiter, los, 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 go, 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 go. Guter Mann, guter Mann. Steffen, guter Mann.
Sehr okay, ich hab
Mann,
vorhin
guter Mann.
Yeah, oh. There you see what happens if you over-correct your helicopter. If you just pull your mouse too fast, you just crash down. And one, he died way before me. If there would have been someone to rescue me, I would have survived. But since we fired upon every survivor in town, of course there was no one there coming to rescue me. So I died eventually.
Hey, wir haben echt die ganze Stadt in Flammen gesetzt. Nee. Also, grafisch gesehen brennt bei mir die ganze Wiese.
As you see, the entire grassland was burning there. I don't know why, it must have been a graphical glitch, but it was easy to find our helicopter because he had a huge pillar of smoke coming from it. So I managed to at least get my gear back. And on the way back to meet up with one, I found a little Skoda! So we were back in business and we had a car. And then we decided to quit it for that day. I hope you still remember my first time flying this little airplane. It was a total disaster. Oh, by the way, the zombies hit me while I was sitting inside the airplane, so I had to turn around, get the distance to the zombies. I bandaged myself, I cut this part out. And then I lifted up with the airplane to fly around, and I decided to go to the northwest airfield to check out if I could find some good loot there. Once again, back to northwest airfield.
Oh, there's a helicopter down there. Oh my, I don't believe it. Found a heli at the northwest airfield.
Again, a word of advice. Don't get too excited if you find something. And yeah, especially if you are a pilot, don't get too excited, because that will never pay off.
What the hell? Why did my plane just crash?
Did you just crash your airplane? Did you die?
No, I'm still alive, but just barely.
I'm gonna say I didn't see a death message, but
now I might be wrong here, but I'm sure that surviving an airplane crash is much more likely than surviving in a helicopter crash, as this is the second time I survived crashing an airplane. Remember the other time when I found the first airplane and tried to lift off? Yeah. So I was in desperate need of food. That's why I was scouting out the area for some meat. You know, a goat, a sheep, maybe even a cow.
Zombie.
Yeah, I have matches, hatchet, everything. I just have to kill this stupid cow. Okay, now I gave away my position.
I was gonna say, if you have the stuff to make a fire and stuff, you cook up all the meat and then you could start eating all that and get some stuff back. Here, get some blood back, that's what
I mean. Yep. Oh, now I passed out, picking up the meat. Oh my goodness. I think there's someone in the car. Oh, maybe not. What's the gear on this car? Oh, I'm saved.
Ah, I did check out the northwest airfield, but since there was nothing really there, I decided to cut out that part. Both helicopters were broken, and yeah, it was a waste of time scouting out the area. And then it might not have been, because I found this car, and I was lucky that I found all this food, which I gladly ate and restored my blood.
I could drive this car away from here. I think that's what I'm going to do. I'm just gonna steal this car. Because that's what Ben always does, just stealing workable cars.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, the engine is kind of reddish, but who cares? And my blood is almost up at a, you know, 100%. I think I'm now at 80%.
Okay, I can put the
Yeah, I can hear you coming down.
Yeah, yeah, there you are, hello.
Was, du bist am Tower? Ich hab Zelte entdeckt, und zwar 3 Stück.
Let me drop the AK ammo.
Watch it!
What just happened?
What was that?
That was a bandit. Zocker.
Help me.
I can't, I'm hunting him.
Don't fuck the guy, Doc. I'm dying here.
Sorry! I'm just behind him.
I don't care. Don't, he'll kill you.
If I come back for you, he's gonna kill me with his M14, whatever he has.
Well,
I'm chasing him to the industrial buildings.
Die.
Yeah,
Doc,
I can't.
I'm gonna die.
Juan, help him.
I'm gonna die. Too late.
Where?
In the.
He's in the he's in the fire station. I'm just hunting the other guy.
I'm gonna die. The zombies are gonna kill me.
Juan, get to the fire station now.
Too
please.
Late. I'm running. I'm gonna die somehow. Wait. Hold on.
Hey guys,
somehow.
Is your friend dead?
Someone help me, I'm literally on like no blood. But somehow the zombies aren't hit me. Seriously, somebody needs to help me now.
I can't, if I turn around he's going to kill me.
I'm on my way.
What was it?
Oh dear. If a zombie gets me once I'm dead.
Nein, da ist keiner, ich jag den einzigen, der hier rumrennt. Helf ihm!
Also ich renn jetzt ins Fire Station.
Ja, renn rein, er ist am.
Ich bin in the fire station.
Yes, I'm coming.
Great, well I have a blood bag, but I literally need someone to kill the zombie before he kills me. Okay, seriously, like, kill this zombie now.
I'm going to kill this guy.
Thank you, one. Let me, right, okay, now I can.
I'm at industrial buildings, industrial building. I'm still after him, and he's bleeding.
I'm gonna take morphine. That was a bloody good rescue, well done.
Do you need help? Still
yes. I have no blood, none whatsoever. Do you have a blood bag?
Yes.
Okay, great.
I respond.
Blood bag, please, now.
Oh, one moment. It's in the gear, in the backpack.
I am such a. Well, hurry up and.
Is this guy called Soccer? I think he's going to shoot me now.
I die. God damn it. No way I should have survived that, but somehow. Uh oh.
Die, you bastard! He's still running around. Heli coming, heli coming!
You're taking blood, you're taking blood.
Okay, roger.
Okay, I killed him, I killed him? I think I killed him. Okay, he got his friends coming over here in the heli.
Okay, okay, we need to one stay in.
Who is that?
I found 3 tents, let's get out of here.
No, we need to wait. If he's bringing friends over in the heli, we need to fight them here.
And this concludes episode 12. Why did I even include this last bit, the one where I followed Soccer and hacked him to pieces with my hatchet? Well, because he claimed that I was a hacker. And no, I wasn't. I literally hacked him to pieces. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I hope to see you soon again.